morning, Greenhill Penguins. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your host, Allie. Today is Thursday, February 3rd, 2022. It is our 94th day of school. There are now 86 days left to go in our school year. Our number of the day is 94. What are some equations that you can think of to make 94? Here's one equation I came up with. 90 plus 2 plus 2 equals 94. The weather for today looks to be partly cloudy with a high of 42 degrees. Now let's turn things over to Nova. Bye!
Good morning, Penguins. I'm your second host today, and my name is Nova. We'd like to wish Caden in room 5 and Landon in room 18 a very happy birthday. Are you ready for this week's brain teaser? When I'm ripe, I'm green. When you eat me, I'm red. When you spit me out, I'm black. But what am I? The answer is a watermelon. Before we turn things over to Hallie, Miss Burton would like to show you what is up in the lost and found that might belong to you. Stop by the lost and found today and pick up your belongings.
Good morning, Penguins. Here we are up at the lost and found, and we still have some umbrellas over here on the bench. And the rack got quite a few coats picked up, but there are still quite a few left here to get, so if you see one that you recognize, come up and pick it up and take it home. We've got a couple water bottles, a lunch bag, and a little lunch container up here on the rack. So come by today and pick up your stuff. Thanks so much.
Hi everyone, I'm Hallie and I'm your next host for today. Let's all keep reading every day for Read to Feed and bring in those cards or food each day and earn your biscuits. You only have until next Wednesday. Please remember to keep your mask over your nose, wash your hands frequently, and use hand sanitizer often. Let's do our best to keep everyone safe and healthy. Noah will take it away. Take it from here with a recipe for us.
Good morning, Penguins. It's me, Mrs. Burton, and I am filling in for Noah today. And he was going to be showing you a recipe. So I thought I will bring the ingredients for a recipe today. What you'll need for this is a tortilla, some strawberries sliced very thinly, and some peanut butter or any kind of nut butter. And these are called strawberry peanut butter roll-ups. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your peanut butter, and I only have a spoon here at school, so I'm gonna use that. And you're gonna spread your peanut butter all over your tortilla. So yummy. You might want to have a parent help you slice the strawberries because you do want to get them very thin, and you can lick your fingers while you go. Then you're just going to start laying your strawberries all over this. I'm thinking this is going to be my breakfast this morning because it's healthy and it's got protein and it's got fruit. So you just lay your strawberries all over. And probably I cut 4 strawberries, so it looks like that's going to be plenty of strawberries, so I may even have some leftovers. Yep. All right, then what you do, boys and girls, is you just roll this all up together, and you can eat it just like this, like a little burrito, or you can slice it into little bites and you have yourself some little peanut butter strawberry roll-up bites. So I hope you try making this at home, and I hope you have an amazing day today. Remember to be respectful, responsible, and safe. This is Mrs. Burton saying goodbye for the Penguin News at Prune Hill Elementary. Have a thoughtful Thursday.